that are trying to take over this country. So I will continue to come here until the government ensures that we, the English people, are safe from the Muslim extremists.